whistle they get there.
Now, of course, we've all been watching the new Top Gun movie, and did see Mustang, that for me was the star of the show, flown by Tom Cruise.
Most definitely. You won't get an argument there. The Mustang was the first aircraft that I ever saw flying. When they ended service with the Allison engine.